I really don't care if you forgive me or not. Because I know I will never forgive you for throwing my gold medals over a bridge. And whether or not you forgive me, Austin, I want to make sure that you never forget. So why don't we revisit the events from last night? Shall we?
No, no.
I'm sorry. I'm sorry it's all was a... I'm sorry it's all a big misunderstanding. I didn't mean to steal
what?
I'm sorry it was a big misunderstanding. I didn't mean
Are
to
you
take
begging,
your gold medal.
Austin?
I know they mean more to you than anything in the world, and it was stupid of me to take your gold medal. I'm so
You're begging.
Sorry. I'm so sorry that I took your gold medal.
Stone Cold Steve Austin is begging.
I'm not really begging. I wasn't really begging. I didn't mean it.
You're right, Austin. You aren't begging. But what are you doing here? Are you crying?
I am.
You're crying.
I'm sorry, I'm such a...
Look at that. Stone Cold Steve Austin, the badass, is crying.
I wasn't crying. I wasn't crying.
Austin, let me ask you something. Are you the rattlesnake or the Whaattlesnake? Woo! Seriously. Seriously. One more question, Austin. What the heck are you doing here?
I got what I wanted.
You did.
But you know what, Austin?
What?
You're still going in the water.
Oh, what? Ah! Come back!
Stop the footage!
Stop the footage!
What?
Stop the... Austin, that's enough!
What?
That's enough!
You know what, Austin? I had so much fun with you last night.
I didn't have fun.
What? I saw sides of you, Austin, that I have never seen before. But you know what, Austin? At Unforgiven, you're gonna see a side of your Olympic hero that'll make you wish that you never mess with me. Because at Unforgiven, Austin, I'm gonna show you how stone cold I can be. Woo!
Kurt Angle rubbing it in, humiliating Stone Cold Steve Austin, and Austin's frustrated. He's seething. He could be close to cracking.
Kurt Angle is disgusting, just like Austin said. Come Unforgiven, there'll be no chains. There'll be no blindfolds, and there'll be no Kurt Angle, the new WWF champion, and there'll be no damn Kenny Bolts either.
I've been humiliated and embarrassed for the last time by Kurt Angle. You saw it again, didn't you? Huh? You saw it on the TV. Me begging, crying for you, you. You see me falling to the swimming pool? Again, courtesy of Kurt Angle. Hey, you see that? I saw it, and it makes me sick. I can't wait. That's it. I can't wait for Unforgiven. I've got to whip somebody's ass. I've got to whip somebody's ass tonight because I cannot wait for Unforgiven. Is it going to be you? Should I whip your ass? Huh? Should I whip yours? Should I whip yours, huh? Should I whip every one of your asses, huh? Who wants a piece of me? Look at me. Who wants some? Who wants some of me? That's fine. If you can't decide, I'll decide. I said I'll decide. That's right. First some bitch walks through that door, I am going to take to my ring, and I am going to whip his ass.
Yeah.
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 Come through the door, somebody. If a some bitch ain't gonna walk through that door, I ain't gonna wait around like the rest of you. I don't wait. I said I don't wait. Some bitch ain't gonna walk through that door. I go find a man myself. I
You know, buddies in the Alliance got something to tell you.
Okay.
Deborah.
Hey, Deborah.
Hey.
Later. What's that about?
Spoiled.
Come in.
You wanted to see me?
Yeah, I wanted to see you. Your buddies in Elias told you what's going on, didn't they?
Yeah, they are.
Yeah, when you stepped through that door, you were the man. You are the man. I can't wait for Unforgiven. No, I can't. Tonight, your name is Kurt Angle. Thank you.
Okay, Stone Cold. But I'm not Kurt Angle. I'm Rob Van Dam.